辣嘅。Thank you. Ken Combs. And then it's got the rest of the names. This is the World War II Memorial. That one has James H. Diamond, Medal of Honor recipient at the top. The sun is so bright I can't tell how much I'm getting. Maritime service. Those three sides. This one has James D. Slayton Medal of Honor recipient. And I almost missed this. James Diamond, Medal of Honor recipient, Gulfport native. See, the flag is at half staff today. I'm not really for sure why. December 1941, September 1945, World War II. Army, Navy, Air Corps, Air Force, Marines, Merchant Marines, to honor this, to solidify their sacrifice. Harrison County residents killed in action during World War II. Still learning how to use my gimbal. Guess I should know by now. Sitting area, the trees. It's really pretty down here. Gulfport is just pretty. Luxy. What the sign says. World War II. world's largest rocking chair, designed and built by Roy E. Klingon, dedicated January 27, 1995. If I can get my phone to go right. There you go.